Randstad is one of the global leading companies in HR services. We're a service industry. So in our business, it's important to make sure that we're ahead of the curve. That's why we've also chosen to work with London Business School, because we want to have a co-creation. Not just by kind of a faculty member teaching our people something, but a business school who really understands our challenges, our industry, and then together create a program. In our culture, inclusion is very important. You co-drive in your business, so that was important for us.
The Transformational Leadership Program is essential for our success. At the end of the day, everything we do is about change, is about getting our clients and candidates the best solutions we can give them. And that's all about changing our culture, changing the way of working. In this program, technology and change are coming together, and that's vital.
This program is important to Randstad because it comes at the right timing at the moment. Randstad is in a transition phase, and this program will help us, the leaders, to guide our teams into this transformation.
In every organization, you've got this constant tension between how do we adapt and grow and stay creative versus how do we hit our numbers and continue to refine a process. The goal, let's start there, would be to get folks to be more innovative, to experiment more, and to reward and value experimenting within the firm. So I think that that's the outcome. The process that we talk about and that we try to get them to think about is, how do you get the frame of the organization but then allow people to have the freedom within that frame.
Then Cable came up, and he is so inspiring that the inspiration of, let's say, having a framework, but freedom in that framework, and how are you doing this with people? Because if you give them freedom in a framework, then they will perform better. So probably I thought a few times, I should have known this before, and maybe I knew it, but yeah, you have to act upon that, so that's what I take home also.
There is a sense of urgency, but I think we can go faster if we make things smaller. That's the most important takeaway for me, actually.
The three words I would like to use to describe this program would be overwhelming, challenging, and daring. It's all about leadership stepping up to the plate and make it a success.
It's been two exciting weeks over the last couple of months. What's really interesting is that you take the time to think through things. And you have really interesting professors or people telling you all kinds of new things. And that makes you wondering and trying to apply these methods or lines of thought to your own business. And we really learn something in a very brief period of time.